I'm Sekobula Cyprian. I'm a farmer from Uganda. I deal in fruits and vegetables. At the same time, I do value addition. I process passion fruits into juice concentrate, which I sell on the local market. For the fruits and vegetables, I grow both for local and export markets. For example, the peppers exported to the EU and the Middle East. I like farming so much. Professionally, I have agribusiness management bachelor's, and I also have a master's in agriculture. I love agriculture so much. I love sharing what I know with others, and I like learning a lot. So I came to participate in the International Young Farmers Exchange Program to be able to get exposed to more ideas and also interact with other people, especially from German. I like German because they are hardworking people, and they are people who are welcoming and willing to share ideas. And also being one of the export markets for our fresh fruits and vegetables, I want to learn how they are doing it here, such that at the same time I can go back and implement, and I do exactly what they want. And I also want to share what I do with them, and where I'm going, it is a fruit and vegetable farm. So it is a good exposure for me. And I also want to take same knowledge to my farmers as well, my fellow farmers, because I am a trainer, I train different farmers, I'm a consultant as well. So I like to get more knowledge which I can share, and also what I can practice myself. So I like sharing with others. I'm happy to be in German, such that I get more exposed to more ideas, share more knowledge, and even get more experience. Because in our country, yes, we are doing quite some good work. However, if we get more knowledge, we can see how to improve ours. However, these people also we are going to visit, they expect something from us. However much we may not know that we know something, you'll find that there is a lot we shall be able to share with them. I'm very happy I'm here and hope for the best. Thank you.